And the hair, especially.
This.
Fun costumes, of course, because they're big, and the hair is also big. My hair will forever be ratted.
You know what my favorite thing is? My favorite thing is having an open chair and getting everybody to come sit in my chair, and I get to talk to them and I get to know people, and that's like my favorite part about this performance.
I'm definitely going to remember how poppin' our orchestra was, especially our band. It was so much fun to play with everybody. I'd say most of my good memories of this show are definitely with the orchestra, but also especially with when we put these together with the cast for the first time. It was really cool hearing songs like I Know Where I've Been. That really like resonated within me when we did the whole show.
I am going to remember being able to channel my inner five-year-old for this entire show, and it's amazing. I love it.
All the hard work and time we put in here, like we put so much time and effort. It was fun. Hairspray is awesome.
What are you gonna remember?
The stuff I made.
The excessive hours working on the set.
Figuring out my cues.
After, like, when it's close to opening night of every show, I go up to everyone and just give them a big hug.
I think I'm gonna remember the friendships
and hanging out with everyone.
I think the thing I'm gonna remember most is my friends and like the fun I had here.
I love how, like, in this cast we can split because of our race, but at the end of the show it pushes for a change to actually integrate. Like, this show, it makes you realize how much better, how much more fun, and how much brighter life is when we're integrated. Like, man, that's so freaking awesome. Like, that's what I love.